Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to draw the sunglasses with graphite pencils. So let's get started. First of all, I'm going to show you the materials you need for that. First is pencil. You are going to need two pencils for this, not all the great, just 2B and an 8B pencil. That's it, don't need any other pencil because this is more than enough. Then for highlights, I'm going to use a white gel pen and a mono zero eraser. If you don't have both of these, just use a normal eraser or an E-double eraser, that is more than enough. Then for blending, I'm going to use a single paper stump. You can use any other blending material you are comfortable with, but I'm going with paper stump. And for showing how to draw the outlines, I'm going to use this 0.5 mechanical pencil. This is the mechanical pencil which I'm using for most of my drawings. This is not a costly one, just a very normal mechanical pencil. Draw a rectangle like this and divide the whole thing into like this. You can divide it into two, but if you divide the like this, it will be easy for you. And then form the whole thing just like as your reference picture. Always have a reference picture while drawing like this if you are not that much comfortable or practiced. Be sure with line, because lines are very important in this case. Then follow the lines on inside also, just draw like this. I don't think it will be a complex thing. And then friends, for highlights or the shadows, just draw some lines because it will be very helpful. It is not important, but it will be great if you do this at the stage itself. Then take a eraser and erase the lines which you have drawn at first and lighten up the whole area a bit. Then take your 2B pencil and start drawing the whole outline with that. Don't press too hard, just handle your pen pressure so carefully. Not so light, not so dark, just normally. Draw the whole thing. And then we are going to move forward to the third step. This is the second step we are doing right now. After outlines, we are going to start with the basic things like this. Just draw the outline, because this is not a face to have, to not have an outline. This is an object, a material, so obviously it will have some outlines and things. So just draw like this. Always leave spaces wherever you need highlights, because if you are using an white gel pen in all the places and all the highlighted areas, it will be not good or not natural. So always leave some space for the highlights and then draw it. Then shade the whole glass with 2B pencil like this, a bit lightly. Then take your paper stub or a dry brush or a tissue paper, whatever it is, just blend the whole area. Then take your 8B pencil round and start darkening the whole thing wherever you want it. Friends, this is very important. You should do as per your reference picture. Always take a reference picture on Google. It will be great to draw realistic images, and it's my suggestion. Just do it. Leave space wherever you want highlight. If you can't, later we can erase it with a eraser, but if you can, just do it, because leaving space at first will give you a better result than any other thing. And yeah, just like this. Friends, this is and also an important thing which I want to say. Friends, always see for a reference picture. In reference picture, each and every picture will have different types of shadows and highlights in these type of glasses, because sunglasses will react according to the light which is passing through and which is reflecting from it. So always be sure and always practice well before drawing any objects like this. If you are well practiced, it's not a matter, it will be a normal thing for you. But if you are very new to this, just practice it for some time. It will be very helpful while you are drawing on an exact piece of artwork. Then friends, as I say in all my drawings and all my videos, layering is very important in drawing. Just layer it up according to it. Actually, I lost the second clip, but it is very similar to that. I hope you find it useful. And friends, if you can't understand this tutorial, I have a dedicated playlist for that and 30 plus videos over there. So just go and watch some of the videos and learn a lot more things. So I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share with your friends and relatives and who want to learn something. So please give a thumbs up and share with your friends, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and join with my lovely YouTube family and support me here. And thank you so much for watching, friends. See you on the next video. Until then,